go to medmj.ehawaii.gov. First, you must create an eHawaiiGov account. Be sure to use the name on your government-issued photo ID. Now log in to your eHawaiiGov account. There are four steps to complete. Step 1 is to fill out the online application. Step 2 is to pay the fee. Step 3, the doctor reviews and submits the application to the Department of Health. Lastly, the Department of Health approves the application and mails you the registration card. To begin, be sure you have your doctor's first and last name, then select Start an Application. Enter the doctor's name. Now enter the patient's information. If you cannot complete the application all at one time, you can save the application and come back later to finish. Otherwise, save the application and continue to the next section. If the patient does not have a caregiver, continue to the next section. If the patient has a caregiver, select Yes and enter the caregiver's information. If you're not growing medical marijuana and you don't plan to, continue to the next section. If you do plan to grow or you are currently growing, check the box indicating yes and choose one of the options. If you enter your grow site address incorrectly, you may not be protected. Now you need to make a copy of the patient's ID and the caregiver's ID if applicable. You must also download any documents that are listed, print them, and make sure they are signed and dated. Patients without caregivers have no documents to download. Now you need to scan and upload all of the documents. If you are unable to do this, you can bring the signed and dated copies to the doctor's office and this step will be completed for you. Otherwise, you can begin uploading. Review the application for accuracy. The next step is to pay the fee. Select a payment method and submit. Read and agree to the certification by selecting I agree. Fill in your payment information, then continue. Review your information and pay now. Your payment is complete. Now your application has been submitted to the doctor. If you did not upload your signed documents, remember to bring them to your doctor's appointment. You can log in at any time to check the status of your application. You can also access the required documents and download them if needed. Submitting an application is easy at medmj.ehawaii.gov.